Hi there. We're still seeing low-calorie diets everywhere, but are they actually an effective way of losing weight? That's what we're going to talk about right now. First thing first, what are low-calorie diets? By definition, a low-calorie diet involves consuming less calories than your body burns. It's what's known as calorie deficit. The idea is simple enough. By reducing calorie intake, the body is forced to use its reserve to produce energy, which leads to weight loss. But is it really that simple? Is it actually safe and sustainable? Let's take a closer look. In the short term, the answer is yes, low-calorie diet can be effective. People start losing weight quickly, depending on the extent of the calorie deficit applied. There's no denying it. But, and it's a major but, studies show that many people are unable to sustain this weight loss if the calorie deficit is too drastic and the lost weight is a direct result of losing muscle mass before body fat is actually affected. Why is that? Because drastically reducing calories can slow down your metabolism. Your body believes that it is starving and starts saving energy. Then what happens? As soon as you start eating normally again, wham, the weight comes straight back again, often with a few extra kilos. So, how can you use the calorie deficit to your advantage and avoid the pitfalls? Here are three golden rules. Moderation. Don't drastically reduce your calorie intake. A deficit of 200 to 300 calories per day is sufficient for gradual and sustainable weight loss. Balance. You need to eat a balanced diet. What does that mean? You need to get all your essential nutrients, proteins, fats, carbohydrates, vitamins, and minerals, even when you're taking in less calories. So it's okay to cut calories, but if you're not getting the right nutrients, you could land yourself in trouble. Consistency. Adopt eating habits and a lifestyle that you can keep up in the long term. Regularity is key to avoid the yo-yo effect. And to help you stay consistent, you need to change your habits gradually. You're likely to keep stopping and starting your diet if changes are too fast. To put it simply, low-calorie diets can be a double-edged sword. They can help you lose weight quickly, but if you're not careful and if you don't use a sensible calorie deficit, the results won't last and the consequences are likely to be basically unpleasant. Keep these three golden rules in mind to lose weight in a healthy way and keep it off. And most importantly, seek advice from a nutritional expert. It does help, we promise. Thanks for watching, and remember, take care of your body. It's the only place you have to live in.